वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल विकारास डायरी। अक्टूबर एंड नवंबर इज अ मंथ ऑफ फेस्टिवल एंड नवरात्रि स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम कमिंग वीक। सो टुडे आई एम शोइंग यू वन ऑफ द डिलीशियस स्वीट रेसिपी। इट्स कॉल्ड वीट मैसूर पाक विच कंटेन्स ओनली 4 इंग्रेडिएंट्स एंड द कुकिंग टाइम इज 15 to 20 minutes। So let's get into the recipe, and if you're a beginner in cooking, you can surely give this recipe a try because it's very easy. So let's get started. Take a non-stick pan, add 2 cups of wheat flour and give it a good mix. Make sure your flame is in medium. Mix it for 2 to 3 minutes until the raw smell goes. Make sure you are not burning the wheat flour. Then take 1 cup of desi ghee, add little by little and give it a good mix. Continue this process by adding ghee and give it a good mix so that no lumps will be formed. You can also see the color of the wheat flour is also changed. While doing this process, you can smell like a cashew nut. After adding the entire ghee, continuously give it a good mix for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, you can see the perfect texture and the consistency. Then, turn off the flame, add 1 cup of jaggery to the mixture and give it a good mix. By doing this process, you get a soft and smooth texture of Mysore Pak. Give this mixture a good mix. Jaggery will be melted completely from the heat provided in the mixture already. This is the healthier version of normal Mysore Pak without maida and sugar. After giving it a good mix, here you can see the jaggery is completely melted. Once it's melted, you can keep this mixture aside. Then take a mold or a plate, grease the mold using ghee. Transfer the complete mixture to the greased pan. Spread it evenly. You can use glass or a cup to spread evenly. Then add chopped dry fruits. Here I'm adding pistachios, cashews and badam. After spreading it evenly, give it a good tap so that it won't be fallen down. When the mixture is hot, cut through the sweet using knife so that you can remold the sweet easily while serving it. Once the sweet is completely cooled down, cut through using knife and remold the sweet. You can cut it in any desired shape. Are crunchy, nutty, super soft, very delicious and super easy Mysore Pak is ready. Now let me transfer this yummy sweet into a plate, and you can see it's very easy to make. As I told you in the beginning, look at the texture, and you can store this sweet for nearly 1 month in a airtight container. Hope you all enjoyed seeing my video. If you are watching my videos for the very first time, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel Vikana's Diary. For more simple recipes, stay tuned guys. Do like, share and comment and support my channel. Thank you. Bye.